One of the most common eye conditions in children is amblyopia. So amblyopia is also commonly referred to as lazy eye. But here at Speckles, we prefer the more positive term, curious eye, as the eye is still learning and developing, and over time, with the right support, it'll become an equal team player to its other eye. So the curious eye is an eye where the brain is not favouring the vision from that eye. So in terms of treatment for that, that's when we would look at eye patching, and that's called occlusion therapy. So we actually patch the eye where the brain is favouring the image from. We'll patch it for a set amount of hours per day, depending on what your ophthalmologist prescribes you, and it will encourage your brain then to use the eye with the weaker vision so that it can actually start to build up the connection from the eye to the brain. So it is important, even if you don't think your child has a vision problem, that you do get their eyes tested every year, because earlier detection is the best prevention.